Trust me, Leander. I was imagining it the entire time.
You were? I mean, of course. You're, not someone to be trifled with. I see that.
Dogweed and Deathcap has more of them, if you're keen. Other plants too. Ones your parents wouldn't plant in the garden.
You get the idea. Anyway, we probably ought to head back to class. Take your time. I'll see you back in class.
Reminder as to why we should always wear our dragonhide gloves, I shall end our lesson here. Terribly sorry, Mr. Clopton.
I attended to the Chinese chomping cabbages, Professor.
Remarkable plants, aren't they? I hope they weren't too much trouble. Oh, don't see any bite marks or missing digits. And good, as you do seem to be quite green-fingered. Oh, I'm eager to see your skill in the soil continue to blossom.
Magical plants have so much to offer. I'm eager to learn more.
I'm glad. Herbology is a bounteous subject. Tend to your garden, and it will tend to you. Huh. Well, I suppose that's everything. Do come by for a chat sometime. I so enjoy checking in with my new students.
Those mandrakes are really relishing their new pods. Only cost me my damned hearing.
To make any...
Rebellion.
Madam Scrivener.
Spoons worth of flubber one meat for a puffer pot.
I hadn't any idea.
The Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Is everything all right?
Yes. I'm sorry. I'm Nelly, by the way. I'm just so excited that the Dedalian keys are back.
The what keys?
The Dedalian keys. Surely you've seen them flying about. Rumor is that a former headmistress, Professor Moll, conjured them to protect the contents of certain locked cabinets years ago. Professor Black couldn't be bothered to disenchant the keys, and they appear every few years. You should try to catch one.
Why would I do that?
Each key will lead you to a locked cabinet somewhere in the castle. If you can manage to get the key into the cabinet lock, not an easy task, you may find a reward.
Surely you'll be trying to complete the challenge as well.
I've tried, and I can't even get past the first cabinets. Perhaps you'll have better luck. I'd love to know what's in the cabinets.
Why would Professor Moll conjure flying keys?
What I heard is that it had something to do with keeping peeves out of things. But that may or may not be true. He's a poltergeist. I thought they could go almost anywhere.
Perhaps I'll give it a go.
I hope you do. In fact, I think I heard one of the keys in the astronomy tower. You should listen for them. I hope you follow a few keys at least. If you manage to... I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
Could you remind me how the Dedalian keys work again?
When you spot or hear a flying key, you're to follow it back to its cabinet. Inserting it in the lock is the tricky part. I hope you follow some. If you open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
There's the fountain. I'm getting closer. Revelio. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
A Dedalian key. Wonder where it might lead me.
nice to see you, my...
Forgotten your clothes?
There's the cabinet. How do I get this key in there? Excellent! An old coin. Perhaps Nelly knows what it means.
It's not on your nose. Thought you'd want to know.
Were you able to follow one of the Dedalian keys?
Hello, Nelly. I managed to get a Dedalian key into its lock.
Brilliant. What did you find in the cabinet?
A curious token of some sort.
Looks like some sort of house token. I bet it unlocks house chests. I call them house chests. I've seen the one in Gryffindor and heard they're also in the other common rooms as well. Keep an eye out. I do hope you continue on. For so much effort, the prize must be something grand.
I should see this through and find the Ravenclaw house chest. This must be my house chest. I just need to insert the token. Seems I'll need to find more house tokens if I'm to open this. Quite a few by the look of it.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind. Revelio.
When the Forgotten Ones
will be broken.
Handy resource indeed, your field.
Spare a moment. I could use your help.
You wanted to speak with me?
I did. Hello, I'm Duncan Hobhouse. Pleasure to meet you. I've heard all about you, of course, confronting trolls and dragons.
Oh, that's nice to hear. I've had my share of adventure. I hope my reputation's warranted.
I'm going to presume your reputation is in fact warranted, in which case, you are precisely the person I need. You see, we were learning to repel boggarts in Professor Hecate's class, and, well, mine unfortunately took the shape of a puffskein.
Surely you're joking. You can't possibly be afraid of a puffskein.
It may seem irrational to you, but my experience with them has been most upsetting. They eat bogies, you know. Regardless of how reasonable I believe my fear of puffskeins to be, I'm beginning to get a reputation as a coward. Some have even taken to calling me Puffskein Dunkeen.
I'm sorry, but you have to admit that's rather clever.
I do not have to admit that. Everett said the same thing. Anyway, to make matters worse, I stupidly blurted out that I must be braver than people think, since I have been in the Hidden Herbology Corridor.
The Hidden Herbology Corridor?
Yes. Rumor has it that the herbology professor before Professor Garlic kept dangerous plants there. It's supposedly so overrun now that no one dares enter it anymore. I was hoping you could go there and bring back evidence that I could use to show that, well, I'd gone in. Say a bit of an exceptionally dangerous plant of some kind.
What sort of plant should I expect in the Hidden Herbology Corridor?
I haven't a clue. But have you seen the kinds of plants Professor Garlic grows? If the previous professor was anything like her, I'd imagine they're not exactly harmless.
Very well. If I'm in the area, perhaps I shall take a look.
Grand. I'd very much appreciate it. Come and find me if you get the proof. I shall be forever in your debt.
Hidden herbology corridor. Sounds intriguing.
Great golden gobstones! Off on another adventure, are we?
This looks like the location from the painting. What could be so special about it?
Hmm.
These dry vines are one spark away from becoming kindling. This must be the entrance to the hidden herbology corridor. Devil's Snare seems to thrive in darkness. Perhaps it doesn't care for light. Lumos. Seems the Devil's Snare was protecting a chest of some kind. Lumos. Lumos. Incendio. Lumos. I imagine a piece of that enormous venomous tentacular would be enough for Duncan to prove his bravery. Incendio.
Have you found anything to, prove my bravery yet.
Hello, Duncan. I have the proof you wanted.
That's one leaf. Must have been a giant venomous tentacular. It's even more than I expected. I knew you were the one to ask. I appreciate you getting it for me.
Now that I think about it, Puffskeen Dunkeen, I think I shall keep this. You need to overcome your cowardice.
You can't be serious. This is awful. I don't know what to do now.
I'm doing you a favor. Disappointment like this will encourage you to become a stronger person.
I don't need to be stronger. I need to be left alone. Even Zenobia Noak will make fun of me now. You've wasted my time. You're not who I thought you were. Should never have trusted you.
You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before I invented. What are you up to now?
Lumos.
I've always said that...
Puffskeen Dunkeen is still...
Could you remind me how the Dedalian keys work again?
When you spot or hear a flying key, you're to follow it back to its cabinet. Inserting it in the lock is the tricky part. I hope you follow some. If you open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
Perhaps we'll avert our eyes until you decide to get dressed.
Ghost.
If only. Get away, all of you!
No. I'm taking danger.
Rebellion. Revelio.
Visit to Dogweed and Deathcap. Although,
I'd like to open a shop in Hogsmeade myself, wouldn't I? Glad right to do.
What a lovely treat. Be sure to pass by at least once a year. Twice if you can.
Lumos. Rebellion.
Stop a moment and listen to our song.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Quiet, please. We are making.
Revelio.
They just keep our heads about this.
Incendio! Rebellion!